Zedon's at 100 somehow.
He probably, maybe after he got melee backstabbed or something.
Curdy and Mental are both taking
very low
damage. And imagine someone just splats on her face right now.
Oh my god, I would laugh so hard. What?
Oh!
They actually pulled that off?
Damn.
GG.
Alright, well. Hit bedrock. Let's just go up now.
All right, no, place the signs. Place the signs.
Oh yeah, true.
I need to make some space.
Lynn, don't go. Come.
Oh. Here. No, 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 I'm just gonna place it like here because if they try MLG here, it's still the same. All right, now how are we?
Now we go up the side. Yeah, that was what I was. That was my place.
Hey, you can do the other side now.
You put a crafting table there. Imagine.
Oh, we'll just back up to 65.
You ate ahead.
Oh, fuck.
What happened? Oh, Lenboy, you could have.
I could have died. Trap. That would be so ironic.
I hope someone falls through that so badly. I hope it's Jinko. That would be a Jinko move.
Oh my god. I keep having to switch between blocks because I don't have enough cobble.
Oh, shoot.
I would be so happy if somebody just fell through this, like, right now.
I know. I want to see it happen.
Alright, Curdy and Mental are back up at decent health. You just ate, right? Happy about? Is that a variety
ate, right?
Of people?
You just ate, right?
Kills?
You just ate, right?
Yes, I ate. Oh, there's cool. A player! There's a player!
He knows.
Who is this?
Lethal.
Alright, what do we
do?
Oh
my god, Lynn, this is bad.
What do we do? Are you digging down or up?
I'm digging down. Digging down.
They know the plan.
They're digging.
Are they?
Yep.
Should we go all the way to the bottom?
Cover your head, yes. And we're gonna strip mine.
Wait, there's another team. I saw a third name. F-Death district damage. Yeah, they're fighting.
Oh, go up. You think Zeon's gonna come try to save F-Death?
I think... Yeah, we need to go now. Curdy's healing up.
Out. Okay. Ready to surface? Oh, I see four people. We can backstab Gray.
Go.
Yeah,
go.
Let's do that. I see Xenon. Let's target Xenon, actually.
I'm lagging.
Watch out for Xenon.
I'm lagging really bad.
Hit Xenon. I hit him. Don't shoot me.
I'm lagging very badly.
F-Death shot me twice. What the fuck?
Like, I am lagging so very badly. I'm getting 3 bars.
You're not lagging.
Yeah, I am. I am on my screen, at least. Ow.
F-Death is gonna die. Yeah.
Oh. Hey, Frost
got healing. I need healing.
I have a gapple.
Don't let him loot.
I shot one.
Good shot.
Shot one. Shot him again. He's at 45.
Nice. cross and chase. I'm not on the best health either, just saying.
What are you on?
7.5.
Yeah, I'm kind of far behind you. Okay, Frost healed up once. Oh, I see him, I see him.
Let's try to get in 2v1 melee. Are they turning?
I'm lagging so badly. Frost is, like, secluded.
I almost just started hitting you.
I'm getting a 2-bar.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. I just comboed lethal.
Is he dead?
Yes.
Okay, I really can't tell. What is going on with my internet?
What's Frost on?
He's on 5%. Oh, behind us! Xenon's behind us! Xenon's behind us!
Just run. What happened? Did you just die?
No. Did I?
I'm chasing Frost on 0%. There was a creeper explosion.
I'm lagging very badly. I'm, like, right behind you, slow. What is going
on? Frost is on 0%.
He's on 5%, yeah. Do you know where he is still? Like, are you still chasing after him?
Yeah, I'm right behind him.
Okay.
Got him.
Okay, good. Okay, I think my lag's clearing gold up a little bit. Get his head. I have a gold.
Watch out for Xenon. Watch out for Xenon. Don't turn your back, dude. Alright, let's go. Run. Run.
Do you have his head?
Yes. What's your health?
I'm on 95. Oh, you're on 30?
Yeah!
Okay,
crafting right, tables. Go.
Take the gold.
I have 15. We should definitely cave mail.
Or should we go back for Xenon?
Xenon's
on probably, 70.
Probably has heads.
I mean, he only has one gold kill, and I think they had. I think we should go for it. I think we should go try and kill Xenon.
All right. Here, wait. Take a gold. Take a gold.
Because my internet's clearing up too. I'm good now.
Okay. Well, you got a kill in the midst of your lag, so.
Well, right, but I didn't know I had a kill until like 10 seconds after I'd gotten the kill.
You're in 350 blocks.
I'm guessing Xenon would be going through.
I'm gonna go behind you because you're the tank right now. I'm just a frail piece of paper at the moment.
You're so frail.
But who did I kill? I killed Frost. Who was the other one?
Lethal.
Hunter Wolf.
You killed. So I've killed Bushy and Lethal. Wait, I killed my two co-organizers.
I want to melee backstab someone in this forest.
Alright, do we remember where all their stuff was?
I went through it pretty decently. I see the trap.
Yeah. Alright,
I don't really want to be out in the open.
Yeah, okay, so should we go cave? Oh, yeah. Wait, we just got shot at. Xenon! Oh my god.
Here's the bugger. Wait, he shot you?
Yeah. Because he's a god, and I don't know how to dodge his arrows.
Well, let's chase.
Yeah, I wouldn't be angry if we could get him in melee.
Yeah. Just be careful, because Xenon knows what he's doing.
I know. It's crazy. He's in the trees.
Yeah.
Shot him.
Trying to get up behind him.
He's on 55.
I don't know where he is.
He was on the trees above us.
I don't know where he is. I'm so scared.
I see you.
Where'd Xenon go?
Where did he go?
There he is.
Oh, yeah, I see him. He hit me. I'm at 7.5.
Hit him. Off the tree.
He's on 45.
Shooting at me. Get up behind him.
Oh, I missed those shots.
Watch out, he's trying to shoot through that hole. Just go like in a path you wouldn't expect you to. Don't follow his path. I went to the right. I just took fall damage. You still see him?
Yeah, I do.
Good, good. Hi. Where is he?
Where did he shoot from?
Oh, you don't know where he is.
I did. I thought I was chasing his name, but I guess not. Oh, it's over here, over here.
Wait. Yep, I see him. That's not him. That's
blue. Mental. That's mental. No, we can't fight mental. Alright, I say we run and go cave.
We pretty much just, like, lost a bunch of stuff from fighting Xenon without even killing him. Oh, rip.
What's Jinko at? Jinko's at 95.
We don't have apples either. And
I mean, we can probably worry about that later. How much gold do you have?
6.
I have 1.
Yeah, I know. That fight with Xenon was intense. That I don't know where he went though.
Alright, let me know when you want to dig.
I'm fine here.
Alright,
my diamond pick is almost broken though.
Oh really? I had another one.
Oh, there's a village. I wanna just use this.
Yeah. Oh, no, somebody's already been here.
Okay.
Xenon's at 35. Do you think Mental found him?
Maybe. Probably has most of the proj. I'm gonna dig down here.
Alright, I'm gonna see. I went to the left side of the cave.
I already hear a skelly. And a zombie. And lava. One cave.
I mean, how high or how low?
Like 50. So who are we scared of right now? Curdy and Mental. That's about it.
Yeah, I'm scared of Curdy Mental. I'm scared of Lulz.
Oh, someone's been here.
Xenon.
Someone's definitely been here. Dang it. Like they weren't here though. I definitely think no one was in this section.
My inventory is so full.
Xenon's on 10.
Ah, jeez.
I want him to survive.
I thought I heard water this way. Oh, Wolves is healing up yet again.
Oh,
Sandra!
Sandra killed Xenon!
Oh my
god. I'm so happy!
I'm so proud. I'm so happy for Sandra.
It looks like they're getting cleaned up or something. Yep, they're getting attacked.
Right, still. I didn't find anything.
Did I accept a shit ton of redstone? I think the ore limiter has worked.
Maybe a little.
I can make the,
Oh, Fiddy's dying.
I can make the Sharp 3 now. Sharp 3, Fire 1.
Oh yeah, I need levels, that's right. Well, I don't have levels. Rip. Aw, Emily's about to die.
Rip.
Oh,
Mad Singer.
No, I'd be happy if Flu's got a kill too.
Yeah, dude, I didn't find anything in here.
I'm digging down one more time.
person didn't light up their cave, so I can't tell where they've been.
You know, what I'm most happy about is that a variety of people are getting kills.
Yeah, it's just not one team, except for us.
Well, we have four, but, like, I mean, it's not, like, too much.
Yeah, I know. I don't think we're gonna... Imagine other people are gonna get kills. I feel like Curdy and Mental are gonna take this one.
Who knows, man. Lulz does some crazy shit, and if we find healing, we're not too bad.
Dude, but how are we gonna get apples?
Apple rates and gold.
I don't know if I can handle getting apples and gold.
I hear lava.
Dang it, I keep running into caves I've already found. Oh, I just went in a big circle. That's great.
Oh, mental state. Oh, mental. Mental just took like 4 hearts of damage. Sandra's healing again.
Come on, Sandra. Do as much damage as possible before you fade away. I'm on the lowest health in the game. Not good.
Damn. Hey, how many diamonds do you have?
None. I'm desperately searching for some, gold here.
I found a dungeon.
You get an OP book, it doesn't really matter. Oh my god, my dog's whining again. What do you want?
I got a gapple!
Okay.
Yeah, whine about that, bitch.
The best thing you could have found, to be honest.
I'm gonna eat it.
I'm not gonna Roxy, no.
I'm not gonna eat it. Choked.
Don't eat it. It's my gapple now.
Before I found that dungeon, or like while I was looting the dungeon, I was thinking like, it'd be pretty cool if there were a gapple in here.
It'd be pretty cool if there's power for sharp for gapple.
Sandra needs a parent.
I found gold, yes. We can heal another time.
Is there anything down this hallway? Jinko's
healing. Oh, it's an ape vein.
Alright, so we both can heal once. I think yes. Jinko's fighting Curdy and Mental.
Looks like it.
Wait, if you can heal, can I just heal with a scalpel?
I can't heal yet, but...
Oh, you don't have a thing.
Oh my god, I just got shot. I just got shot again.
Does that mean I have to give you the gapple?
Yes.
Damn.
I get the first gapple.
Actually, I was kind of half tempted just to give you the gapple anyway, because you're better.
And how long is meetup?
Episode 7, it should be.
Okay, so we have one more episode. To find some desperate gold. I haven't found, like, any ores by staircasing, really, this game. And I haven't been staircasing this entire game. I'm gonna have to start using an iron pick. Oh, Jinko died to Curdy. Oh,
he did a lot of damage.
Not healing anymore. Oh, JK. I'm afraid of flus and bad.
Nah, easy GG 10 combo.
I'm afraid. I'm legitimately like afraid of them. They're a team of two on good health. That's probably true. Appealing.
They're both full health.
Like you don't get much more intimidating than that.
Yeah, they're still healing.
They're the only team of two that has good health.
I think they had to craft healing, which means I don't think they have like. An excess amount of it.
True.
Yeah, this gold. Cave like completely used.
Okay, we can make more healing now.
Okay, yeah, they're like all the way back up, but I think they had to use a lot of healing.
Try my hardest to dig to this lava. I really am.
gotta remember Lulz is still in this game too, and he can do some crazy shit.
Yeah. Shit above me? Like, it's really hard digging to stuff with one earbud. Here we go. Found more gold. Yes, 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 yes. Okay.
Oh, I found gold.
See you guys next time.
End of episode. Don't you wish we could travel?